department. Now I would like to discuss about the topic youth in the present scenario. If I tell the topic, you have a lot of enthusiasm to know about the topic as it is about us. But I am not going to discuss about the encouragements which we do mistakes. I want to start the discussion with a great quotation. Everybody's youth is a dream, a form of chemical madness by F. Scott. In my opinion, it means that everybody wants to come back to the youth days, right? Why I said so? Because the elder people who has passed away the youth wants to get back to youth days, as there are a lot of memories at that stage. And the children also come to youth days because there are a lot of dreams to fulfill at the youth. If we think about the youth in the past, they are not much creative of thinking, but they fought a lot for the development of the country. But now we are very creative in thinking, but we are not doing anything without expecting anything. We are expecting something behind every activity. For example, we have completed our B.Tech in 4 years. For now, we have selected in campus and we are enjoying another company. One of our friends has kept his own company. He ran the company for 2 years in success. And here he got lost and he asked your support to make his company to come to the original position. Will you help him without expecting benefits? How many of you will help? Okay, it's very nice of helping nature, but most of us will think about the self benefits. So, and moreover, we are very passionate to change old ideas to the new ones. For example, we can take a mobile. If our father gives a valuable gift of mobile, he gives us a gift, a Samsung mobile, and you have seen another mobile which is of new company and of all the facilities, then will not care about the feelings of father which he gave. We want a new mobile which has all the qualities. Right? This shows that we are very passionate to change the old ideas with new ones. And do you know, these new ideas will help a lot for the development of the country if you use them without expecting self-benefits. So, my dear friends, it should be very required to equip skillfully to make our country prosperous. Because we are the segment of the society who has to take responsibility to develop the country with our own ideas. And if we are not skillful, there will be no use of us to the country. If we are not skillful, we will be roaming on the roads, crowded in the streets, and cause disturbance for the peace of the country. Because we are observing these buns and all those, these will be developed and increased by only the youth. Is it? There are no, is any elder people will come there to increase the bun? No, we will only provide them. So make this, we do not have any work, we will help you to make this a very big issue. And if we are skillful, there will be use for us and for the country also to develop that. If you are not skillful, if we develop the skills from the individual stage, initial stage, we will be very efficient in our skills when we go to the final year. So make a habit of interfering